I'll reiterate what he said in Korean and English a little bit, so overlapping message. So if you understand both Korean and English, please bear with me for this repetition. Okay, welcome everyone to Busan and to the 2017 AH List Conference. And thank you for attending this wonderful event. And although this year we have a reduced number of participants, this conference will be one of the most successful AH List conferences. Some of us here, as Professor Choi mentioned, here coming from Busan and its surrounding areas, while others from Seoul, Taiwan, and other Asian countries, also from Spain, Portugal, and while other and other European countries, and like myself and Melody and Adolfo and Jesus and Yeonsu from the United States, and Andres from Argentina, and other colleagues from other Latin American countries. We are here from different places and time zones to celebrate this wonderful, fantastic gathering. I'd like to give a round of applause to all who made it here, despite long hours of travel. Thank you. And your presence in this ceremony means much to us and to AH List. We'd like to thank Hispanists and Latin Americanists of South Korea for attending this conference, Dr. Hyosang Lim from Gyeonggi University, and Dr. Claudia Miriam and Chantaka Sanchez of Ulsan University, and Ms. Eun Chung No from Seoul National University. And I cannot believe that we are holding the 8th AH List Conference this year. Next year, our 9th conference will be held at the Universidad Complutense de Madrid, Complutense University of Madrid, known as a National University of Madrid, where we held the AH List, the first conference in 2010. And then 2019, 2 years later, we will celebrate our 10th conference in Lima, Peru. And I hope you can come and enjoy Peru, and we have two Peruvian compatriots here, and you can enjoy many places in Peru and visit your bucket list of Machu Picchu and Lima. Okay. So we're looking for forward to seeing you all in our future conferences. At the same time, I would like to encourage you to participate in our association, because we need your help in various areas of this association. If you're interested in serving in any of our committees, please let us know. On that note, I would like to thank Professor Andres Masi of Universidad Católica de Cuyo, Argentina, for maintaining our Facebook page, and Dr. Leonor Sosaya Montes of Universidad de Las Palmas de Gran Canaria, Spain, for maintaining the Twitter account, and Ivan Hernandez of Universidad de Las Palmas de Gran Canaria, and Yeonsu Kim of Purdue University for maintaining our ahlist.org webpage. This year's conference could not have been done without the strong support from the Institute for Mediterranean Studies, IMS, of Busan University of Foreign Studies. I'd like to thank the IMS director, Dr. Yeongsu Yoon, whose presence is sorely missed by all of us here, and I'm sure himself is very frustrated that he cannot join us in this event. But I'm certain that all of us here can feel his presence everywhere throughout this conference. And I'd like to thank all the IMS and Busan University of Foreign Studies staff, researchers, professors, and students involved in organizing the 2017 AH List Conference. And on behalf of AH List, I'd like to thank Dr. Chun-sik Choi for representing the IMS and the Busan University of Foreign Studies in this conference. And our special thanks to Dr. Soo-jung Kim, who has worked with me closely for the last 5 weeks to finalize all the details of this year's conference. And believe me, we overcame the 14-hour time difference. She called me at 5 o'clock in the morning in Korea to contact me there to iron out some details. Thank you very much, Dr. Kim. And also, I'd like to thank Dr. Professor Eun-ji Park for initial preparation and call for paper distribution and many other important services. Thank you. Last but not least, I'd like to thank Dr. Min-Soo Kim and Ms. Min-Ji Kang of Purdue University, who worked very hard to collect all the abstracts and proposals for this year. And lastly, I'd like to announce an exciting new development of AHList. Our association will collaborate and cooperate with the International Association for Convergence Science and Technology, IACST. On behalf of AHList, I'd like to thank, welcome Dr. President Byung-gi Kim with a round of applause.
Hello everyone, I am very honored to be here and to be invited here by Dr. No. And I am from IACST, that's about convergence. So the first purpose or reason or motivation of being here is to find good friends from different disciplines. To some convergent thing, we need to know different areas first. This association, IACST, now mainly composed of people from 8 countries in Asia, mostly Asia, except USA. I need our professors, in our association need friends from Europe or some other countries. Especially other disciplines. So I want this to be a very active and practical starting point of cooperation. As you might have enjoyed the movie by Julia Roberts, it says the title is Eat, Pray, and Love. My personal motto in the association is Eat, Love, and Play. So, how we play this time? Every day we listen and hear about the terrifying news about AI machine. Have you heard about AlphaGo or something like that? So now it started to learn without no knowledge. Before it needed human knowledge to be intelligent. But even now, without human knowledge, machine can learn. It's a very terrifying age. Then what should a human do? I think that's these three words. Eat, love, and play. So I want to play with you in a good way. So by doing research together, by exchanging our new idea and convergence idea also. And also, personally, I want to be your friend. Everybody cannot live for eternity, right? So we will die someday. So, good friends is the best thing we can have. So, anyway, I don't make it long. So, thank you for your invitation, and thank you very much.
Thank you. There are two other representatives from IACST are here, and I'm very glad. Although our association is called Association of Literature History and History, science and technology, we lack in science and technology much, but now with the collaboration of IACST, it will be a great addition from the part of science and technology in this conference. And I know that all three representatives are very busy, and especially President Kim. He has, after this, he will go to China soon, and can come back in a few days, but also they have their annual conference in Kyoto or Tokyo?
Tokyo.
In December 7th through 9th. So we'll discuss how we collaborate our conferences or future publication or research together. And this will be a great addition to our association. So thank you very much. And so let's enjoy our conference. And before we get into our very first and very important talk of our guest speaker, Dr. Jesus Rodriguez Velasco, I'd like to go over some details of the logistic details of this conference for the next few days. So basically, today, after Dr. Rodriguez Velasco's talk, we will immediately after that we'll hold a reception. So may start before 6, so all participating members of age list invited to the reception. There will be wine will be served, and then I think the it'll start with the presentation of Korean calligraphy workshop. So I hope all of you can come and join that workshop and enjoy while you enjoy wine and others. And tomorrow we'll have a full day of conference here in this place, same place. Room number 5 and 10, we divide into two rooms. So I'm sorry about the little logistic confusion that we originally printed here that we will provide a free shuttle service from Crown Harbor Hotel to the conference place, but obviously we had very few people staying in the hotel, so hotel canceled that service. So, so you will have official bus line from this convention center. So, and most of you are non-Korean, including myself, we don't have a card. They call it a transportation card. So you got to pay 100 won, which is less than 10 cents in U.S. money, but extra, so you'll pay 1,200 won. So if you need reimbursement, let me know. I'll give you the money back to you. And it's probably 1,200 won is about $1. So that you got to pay. And then here, if you know nothing about Korea, here, Busan, especially public transportation, is quite economical. So if you take a taxi from here to Crown Harbor Hotel, it will cost you probably like $3-4 only, so not that much. And so tomorrow we have a session starting from 9:30 here. Okay. And then lunch will be start from 12:30, which is included. So all of you are invited for the lunch, I think downstairs in third floor, in cafeteria and third floor. And then after that, we will finish at 6. And then we have, you are invited to dinner to go to Chinatown in Busan. Okay. So you are in Korea, but we'll go to Chinatown here, and we'll have Chinese, Korean, or Korean Chinese food. Okay, so all of you after 6 p.m. the last session is over. We'll walk over to the Chinatown, which is on foot, maybe 10 minutes. Not bad. So we can walk over there and then go to. So it'll be very multicultural experience in many ways. So the dinner is hosted by IMS, and we thank Institute for Mediterranean Studies. And Saturday, one session in the morning and closing ceremony and guest speaker session, not here, but in the campus of Busan University of Foreign Languages, Foreign Studies. Bus service is provided that day, so it doesn't matter where you stay, the bus provided by Busan University of Foreign Studies will be there at 8 a.m. In front of Crown Harbor Hotel. Okay? If you are not Korean, you are not familiar with the geography here, please join us that day at 8 a.m. And it takes about, depending on the traffic, about 35 to 40 minutes from hotel to the campus. And the campus is new and enormous, so I don't think taxi driver can go in to the campus, but we don't know where the location of our conference. So if you come with us by bus, that will be the best way. So I know that some of you are eager to do tourism here. So especially those who are not from Korea, who are willing to come on Saturday with us. If you don't see anyone coming on Saturday, okay, Melvi and Adolfo, you too, and Rose. So I think there'll be at least about 10 people for that bus. So please come at 8 a.m. In front of Crown Harbor Hotel. We'll take bus to Busan University of Foreign Studies. Okay? And then last logistic question. Every conference we had the birds of feather. This is sort of like workshop, and I don't think it's not obligatory anything, but we always put this in the official schedule. So this year, unfortunately, Dr. Elena González Blanco from UNED from Madrid cannot join us because we were going to do distance teleconferencing, but 8 hours difference. So her 6 o'clock in the morning is here, 3 p.m. So it'd be very, she has 4 kids and it's very hard to manage the time with us. So unfortunately, we have to postpone that session to next year. In Madrid, but we have Dr. Leonor Sosaya Montes right here, so she can do the paleography workshop. So if you're interested in coming, I'd like to arrange things with you in the head. If you're not, it's okay. You can go to Seoul, okay, you can stay in Busan, you can do tourism. So I just you don't have to feel pressure about it, but if you can join us, thank you. If you're not, it's okay too. So I'd like to know, that day we don't have any transportation arranged, so I'm going to, you know, Dr. Montes and I will catch a cab, so if you're going to come with us, you can join us, but if you're not, it's okay. Any of you interested in this? Okay, seems no, so Leonor, you and I, okay. No, we'll talk later. All right, especially visiting Korea for the first time, those, any questions about anything? You are totally confused, different language, different thing?
Just one question.
Sure.
On Saturday after the ceremony, is there something going on?
Yeah, sorry about that. So clarification. So let's go back to Saturday, rather than next week. Saturday, so we have one session from actually 10:15. And then we have a closing ceremony starts from 10:30 till 12:30. I don't think it will take that long. But we have official dinner and lunch starting from 12:30 on campus that day. So all of you are invited if you're coming. I think it seems like most of you are coming on Saturday, so you can join us on Saturday lunch. And after lunch, we'll go to Bomasa Buddhist Temple, one of the most historic Buddhist temple in Busan. It's a very near the campus. So I strongly encourage you to join us, especially if you haven't been to Korea or you haven't been to Busan. Join us. We have bus service, right? Transportation to go to Bomasa. So can los señores de CSIC van a poder venir y navegador también.
Sí, sábado.
Sí, sábado. Sí, eso hay una un tour con guía.
Sí, okay. Sí.
After lunch, we'll go to that visit, okay? And after that, three. So, sum up, reception this evening, tomorrow breakfast, you go to hotel, and then and lunch here in the cafeteria and third floor here, and dinner in a Chinatown here, okay, tomorrow. And then Saturday, lunch in Busan University of Foreign Studies, and then we will tour. Done. Okay? Any questions? Okay, thank you very much. So let's take a like 5-minute break before we start Dr. Rodriguez and the rest of the talk.